from the belt, 3-2 on Hayes. Swung on and crushed, and that's not coming back. And Bowie leads it 5-4. Austin Hayes with his eighth homer of the year. And he's a triple shy of the cycle. So the missed tag on the swipe at second comes back to hurt the SeaWolves. Turnbull gives up five, and his day is done. We'll step aside with this call to the bullpen. Baysox take the lead. It's 5-4 Bowie.